I don't know.
What I went through to have my son, and I don't mean physically, none of that stuff. I just mean to keep my job. Been a comic. When I was pregnant with him, I'd been a comic for 14 years at that point. When everybody found out I was pregnant, they were like, oh my God, what are you gonna do? Well, what do you mean? Well, never forget to take my birth control pill again. What do you mean? They didn't know what to do with me, because most female comedians, their wives have their babies for them, right? So no one knew. Just is what it is. It is what it is. Those are my colleagues and friends, so, and I support it. But I just, no one knew what to do with me. My agent goes, well, guess your career's over. What was this, just a ruse to get a man? All this? He goes, well, I never saw a pregnant woman on stage. Well, apparently never been to a really bad strip club. It's just a two-for-one dance is all that is. That's all that is.